Alright, so you can row your boat, so if you didn't want to row boat club, you can easily do that. Right now, we're listening to some Beanie Man with Row Like a Boat. Cause you know, so that's one of the activities, one of the things that we've added to our program. This was the rowing of the boat. And you know what? It's a great exercise, and I would recommend you do that if you can just spend 15 minutes of that. Just before you head out to your on your day, that I'm sure you'd get something from out of it, and you can share with the rest of us if you'd like. And we'd love to hear from you. Backwards, backwards, Jaira. You know, we got millions of backwards riders out there, like I was saying before, and whether you do it unconsciously, involuntarily, you know, we would like if you did it more consciously, that if you got on that vehicle that you're stepping on, it's just a matter of position, and it's nothing else more than that. So, but if you're just one of those persons that just gets sick when you do that, then we would just say take your time and be careful. We wouldn't encourage you to do that, but for those of us that are able to enjoy that exercise or activity, I would say just go right ahead and jump on your Twitter, jump on your Messenger, and send us a line. We want to hear. We would love to hear from you. You could also call us in the studio at 647-345-1415, and that's just how it is. You know, you can communicate with us, and we are your support. We would love to hear from you, whether by picture, by phone, or just send us a video. You could be rowing your boat. And we're gonna just keep listening to some music as we do. It's about fitness, it's about art here at Backwards Rider Fitness Training. We're listening to Derek Morgan with Together Than Tough.
Ratchet using and also bomb throwing.
And if you wanted to pull out that medicine ball, you know, that medicine ball, basically you can just roll your calves over it, lay down on your back, and just rest your leg, both your legs over it, and you can feel the benefit of that when the rolling move starts.
Rougher than rough, tougher than tough, strong like lion, we are iron. Rougher are free, yeah, boys, rougher are free.
So they have so many row clubs out there. I've never participated in the sport myself, but it would be an awesome experience if I did. Could you imagine just getting in a boat with a bunch of guys or gals and just sitting in there and just rowing that boat and how it goes backwards? It's, to me, it's like a phenomenon. you know, but it's new for me. It's pretty exciting, and I have a video footage on my on our blog at backwardsrider.blogspot.com. And we have at least 22 sessions or posts that we've posted, and being one of them, rowing your boat, and we can quote that session for you next time. Maybe I could listen, maybe I could take in some crucial with Derek Morgan with Tougher Than Tough. You know, sometimes it feels tough rowing that boat, that motion, but you get that release from it. When you do that. So. Anyways, we're just gonna continue to listen to some music while we row our boat, or whether we while we take that ride backwards. If you're on your iPod or your iPhone, you're listening to Captain Sinbad with All Over Me.
Say that's no lie, come make it if you try. Say every man a chat about under me. Say every man a chat about over me. And if someone a chat about.
And this is the face for today, and the video photography journal of the backward page of faces. And so if you are interested in making a mask and you see this these markings, you can go right ahead and just remember to give us the credit. And if you had your own markings, you can just go ahead and send us your face, and we'd love to post it at here at on our blog at backwardsrider.blogspot.com. And we love to have you again and another one of our transmissions. We're transmitting from Toronto, Ontario, and we will have a live streaming at coming up in the future at justin.tv/backwardsrider.
Over me, this a all over me.
Right.
Over me, this a all over me.
Fire.
Over me, this a all over me.
Oh me, oh my.
I reggae music for you and for I.
Say oh me,
say oh my.
I reggae music for you and for I.